Hey, hello everybody. We're here for episode 12 of my Forza Horizon 3 playthrough. The game fully sponsored, or donation funded I should say, by SDrew44, so thank you to him. And we're just going to get straight into it. Let's go find this barn.
Best part of my job, right here. Old Land Cruiser, nice. You can't kill a Land Cruiser. They kept bringing out new models, but they really shouldn't have bothered. All the ones from the 70s are still running fine.
That one I've not done, so I suppose I should go do that one, shouldn't I?
I'll still take the Landy back to the garage, give it a once over. I'll let you know when you can have it.
As you can probably tell, I'm trying to relax this morning. It's been a rough couple of days mentally for me, so I mean that's why I didn't stream yesterday. I was busy getting rid of all my old DVDs and, you know, the memories of those. Upgraded to a few Blu-rays. I spent a lot of money upgrading a lot of the stuff I wanted to keep, and then obviously I'm going to be getting rid of all my old DVDs, as I said. I mean, this is like 15 years collection at least. I mean, a couple of thousand DVDs at least. Get out of the way, Freezer. Dragon coming through. There we go. And if I could, I'd listen to some Linkin Park whilst some of the old Linkin Park stuff whilst I'm doing this, but sadly whoever owns Linkin Park's music catalogue would give me a copyright strike, and then the video would get taken down, and then sigh. Why is it always sub-monkey? Seriously. Oh, are you kidding me? I hate that turn. I absolutely hate it. no grip on this car for some reason. I mean, I used to have grip on it. Maybe it's the state of the track, I don't know. Shadow of the day will embrace the world in grey, and the sun will set for you.
This is a brand new Horizon Championship event. Wanna be the first to win it?
Close both lights below the window. Close both lines and turn away. Was that Tucky Bruiser, or whatever his name was? Was he in a freaking Jeep? No, you don't, sub monkey, thank you. I'll request to remember your place. Can't believe I got caught behind that telephone pole, whatever it is. Okay. Tachybot MG Metro 6R4. I have no idea what that is. I've got the Grand Cherokee SRT. Now, if only I knew what that meant. Shadow of a day will embrace the world in grey, and the sun will set for you. Really, are you kidding me, game? Oh, what the hell hit me there? Oh, are you fucking... Are you actually for real, game? There we go. Okay, just out of interest, let's try it with the Zonda.
Still defeating all comers, I see.
We've put together another Horizon Championship. Our fans just can't get enough.
chuck off.
Come down and visit. Got that Land Cruiser restored for you.
anyone surprised? You are signed up for another Horizon Championship. Gotta give the fans what they want, right?
Shut that bloody curtain. That light shining in my eye is starting to get on my tits. The shadow of the day will embrace the world in grey. Ugh, I've only done a quarter of the championship so far. That is admittedly frustrating. Still, we have to do a championship at every location. It is really stupid. It's just artificial game lengthening. I suppose at least we can put them on these little small blueprints for the hardly any that heart lot, the one lap shit. I suppose that's something. Thank you.
car.
Congratulations to our championship winner, again!
I've apparently done many more exhibitions than I have championships, which is weird. Doesn't make sense. Unless I did some of these. Let's get these off the map then.
The Bugatti Championship, makers of the fastest production cars on the planet.
Oh, I do not have a Bugatti. Well, that's helpful.
This one we're calling Tuner's Choice. Specially customized for performance and style. Another Horizon Championship. The fans want to see you competing.
Nobody else, one of them want to block a shot, Jesus Christ. Rebel TV Games, thanks for the follow, for the host. Very appreciated. Thank you. I'm alright, man. Just grinding out these championships of Forza Horizon 3. You got to do them all for it. Lot. You got to do an achievement from every exhibition point. On the island, so I'm just grinding that out today. I've done all the stunts on the main segment, like, you know, the main part of the game. So it's basically just the championships I need to do, the exhibitions. I need to do the bucket lists as well. And then there's a couple of fiddly things I need to do for achievements, you know, like get a 3-star on the airport jump thing with a Reliant supervan or whatever the hell it is. How are you doing today, pal? I said, obviously, this is being recorded for YouTube. So, yeah, I now put all of my donation-funded stuff on YouTube. So I feel like if people have donated to see me play, it's only fair that I put everything on YouTube showing it, you know?
Somebody sent me an anonymous tip about another abandoned classic out there. I don't know why they had to be anonymous, but we like rumors, right?
If you are interested, you can see links to everything that I've done on YouTube. below the stream if you're on the PC. Yeah, there's a lot of achievement hunts there, which are basically videos of me getting all the achievements in a game in one sitting. And then there's like donation funded playthroughs and stuff like that.
I knew we'd find it. We always do.
I have no idea what that vehicle is.
Whoa, cool! It's a Volvo, but what a Volvo! Front engine, rear drive sports car. And if it's the one I think it is, it's famous. Come on!
Why does it have bullets along the side? I am worried about this. It has been shot at.
Go away! I can't work with you watching. I'll call you when it's ready.
See all the stuff I've done, Rebel. Must win this race. So I need to get a really good start off the line. Oh, to be honest, that couldn't be much better. along the outside. This is BS. Someone got stuck, apparently. Heh, some monkey got stuck. Lol.
The Horizon Hypercars Championship. Hold on to your teeth. We're running another Horizon Championship. You're the star attraction.
That Volvo we found is ready to go. Come on down.
Time for another Horizon Championship. Show them what you've got.
Thank you. 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, keep left, keep left.
Thank you.
The latest Horizon Championship event. All it needs now is a champion.
Thank you.
Yep, it was. Oh, I'm fine, don't worry about it.
New Horizon Championship if you're interested. Thought you might appreciate a challenge.
Give me a moment, everybody. I will be right back. Thank you. I'm sorry about the delay there, people. I had a couple of things I needed to quickly do. So let's get back onto it. As you could probably tell, that was my postman.
About another Horizon Championship. We wouldn't want you getting lazy.
Thank you.
Our new Horizon Championship. Get down there and do your thing.
Thank you.
Welcome back. I thought your dad was disabled. I've just got 11 of my Blu-rays through the post, so that's good. Hey, another 100 or so to go. Actually, it's probably more than that, to be honest. Yeah, I spent a lot of money buying Blu-rays yesterday, upgrading from DVDs, and as you know. And it's appreciated, Sophinia. I'm getting about 2/3 of it back, I would say. About once I've sold the other things as well. This just arrived, Lego Ninjago movie. I've never seen that, so I thought I'd get it because it's relatively new. Gamerboy479, thanks a lot, pal. Well, I liked the Lego movie and the Lego Batman movie, and as you know, I actually played the game of Lego Ninjago movie. It's all on, that's on my YouTube. So, I thought, yeah, let's get the movie as well whilst I'm at it. So many freaking championships I still need to do.
Horizon Championship event. Want to be the first to win it?
Oh, I'm sorry about that, gamer boy. Make sure you take some meds and just keep resting. And if you haven't, feel free to follow the channel as well. Thank you for following. Just in case you're wondering, the reason I don't have music played is that Sony Music Entertainment are a bunch of cunts. And they will copyright strike every bit of music in this video if I play music, even though it's completely within the fair use range of the copyright clause, because it's in a game, it isn't the main focus of the video. But because of that, I have to play with music off, sadly. Death X Fresh, how you doing, pal? Welcome to the stream. Or is it just Death Fresh? Depends how you pronounce your X's, I suppose, doesn't it? To be honest, Afinia, you could have probably done the rebrand without the number at the end of your name. Just saying. Why don't you change the name on that account and switch this one to just Safinia Quinn? And maybe you could change the other one to like I Am Safinia or something. That wouldn't fly with many people if you ask me, but what the hell do I know, eh? Is it that obvious? Hang on, why can't I... Okay, why can't I championship this? Oh! That would be why. Go the way, motherfuckers. What a sneak! Bloody hell! What a sneak up the inside!
Subaru. Nothing special.
So with that championship having been done, I think that is a perfect place to end that episode, or this episode. In the next episode, we will continue with the championships. So thank you everybody for watching, and I will indeed, as always, see you next time.